Really happy to be in the position we're in. I thought our team played a really sound game against a very strong Utah team. I don't think the score is indicative of how good Utah is. And we know that even though we're in a good spot now and it's the spot everybody would like to be in, that we're going to have our hands full tomorrow, regardless of who comes out of tonight's games. So we're going to have to be prepared, but very happy with our team's performance today.
Questions for Lexi.
Lexi, Ralph mentioned yesterday that you guys maybe swung at some pitches you shouldn't have, and you guys were going to come in here and look at your swings and really try to be more patient. It seemed like that paid off today. What was the difference between those two games?
Like you said, I mean, we swung a lot of pitches that, you know, weren't in our zone. And today, you know, you said we laid off of them. And Utah has some really good pitchers. The first pitcher they had, she's really good, but we weren't swinging at her junk that she was throwing us. And it just showed, and we attacked the pitch that she threw over the plate into our zone. So it really did help us.
On your home run, did you feel like you got enough of it, or?
I wasn't really sure. I don't really go up there to try to, you know, hit the ball every single time. I just hit line drives, get a base hit. So I was happy that it went over, but.
You'd gotten picked off that time before. So does that feel a little bit extra satisfaction having the home run and the big hit to end the thing?
We stress a lot this year about, you know, flushing things that go bad. So yeah, I got picked off and, prevented Shalia getting another RBI, but I just flushed it and didn't let that affect my infield play or my at-bats.
How different is this team right now from when the first time you played Utah?
I think we definitely have matured a lot since the beginning of the season, and I think we've actually come a lot closer and played more together, and, you know, it's not just one person that's getting the big hit, you know, it's different people step up every single time. So I think we have matured a lot. You know, we're not where we want to be, but we definitely have stepped up a lot since we first played Utah.
More questions for Lexi? Take questions for Karen.
Karen, what was the call on that after she got, or right before she got picked off? What was the call on number 5 on that? She squared the bunt, and I thought she got hit. She ran to first, and then it was...
I thought she got hit, too, and the umpire ruled that she had moved into the ball. The book says that if you get hit in the batter's box, you get your base, unless, in the umpire's judgment, you moved into the ball in an attempt to get hit. And then if that happens and the ball is not over the strike zone, then they're going to keep you in the box. But when I went to talk to him, he said she stuck her leg into it. And I think we had a difference of opinion as to where she got hit, because the player said I got hit in the arm, but he saw that she got hit in the leg. So he kept her in the box.
Coach, what was the difference in your players' approach today at the plate? You guys just seemed a lot more patient when they went up there.
That was the key, and that was what we talked about last night. We thought we were very anxious last night, and again, that might have been nerves, just having a young team in this situation for the first time. I thought we overswung a lot last night, and today we were much more patient at the plate, seeing the ball deeper and making better decisions on pitches. And I think we forced her to throw a lot more pitches. And when you do that, and when everybody buys into that kind of a game plan, we just end up getting better pitches to hit.
How beneficial is it for you guys not to have to throw Aaron Gabriel at all today and to get to rest her for tomorrow?
Oh, I think that was huge for us, you know, and we didn't throw Rainey so as not to throw Aaron. We liked the matchup we had with Rainey versus Utah. Rainey had done a nice job against them in the game out there in Palm Springs. But it's very good for us that Aaron didn't have to throw today.
Did you like Rainey? Seemed to, I mean, not only Rainey, then Cheyenne came in and kept him from really, you know, putting runs on the board too. How effective was she in the league?
Cheyenne did a fantastic job, and Cheyenne is one of the big keys today. Our offense obviously did a really great job. But I thought when Cheyenne came in, the game was still very close. And Cheyenne came into a critical situation with runners on first and second where things could have gone either way. Utah gets a couple hits there, and it's a completely different ball game. And Cheyenne just shut him down, got some huge outs for us to get us out of that inning and allow us to come back in and put more runs on the board.
2-0 win yesterday, and then to come out today and, you know, run away with it toward the end against what's supposed to be a tougher opponent, does that tell you anything about the kind of makeup of this group?
Well, you know, it didn't feel like a runaway. It just felt like we just kind of kept grinding every inning and just kept doing our job. And when we do that and everybody just keeps handing the bat off and having what we call relentless at-bats, that we're going to stay in there and with two strikes, we're going to continue to have a good approach. You look up after a few innings and you go, wow, you know, there's a run every inning. And when you do that, they just seem to add up. So, and I think we did a lot of damage with two outs. I haven't looked at the play-by-play yet, but it seems like, you know, with two outs, we were still scoring some runs, you know. And again, it goes back to the situation with Lexi getting picked off. That's a situation where a team can just kind of go, oh, well, you know, I guess this inning's over, but I think we still put up a run that inning after that happened.
What about your keeping their top two runners, their top two batters off the plates? Other than the one error in the first inning, neither of them got on base. That had to be big.
Yeah, that's huge because those two are phenomenal players. And you look at their numbers and they really key things for that team. So that was something that a lot of credit goes to our pitchers for doing a good job putting the pitches where they needed to.
Thank you.